Hey guys, this is Dr. Steph with the Doctors of Physical Therapy. I'm going to show you a lumbar smash with a lacrosse ball. So you'll need something to elevate your feet and you'll need a lacrosse ball. So you're going to lay down on your back, your heels up on this, heels up and elevated. You're going to take the lacrosse ball and you're going to put it right next to your spine. You've got some muscles kind of right above your hip bone and below your rib cage. You're gonna lay on it here. You're gonna take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, you're gonna push your muscles down into that ball and feel that ball kind of relax into those. Inhale, exhale. You'll feel some pressure on that muscle until it starts to relax.